Seed Hollow is burning. Another victim in Avia's desperate mission to return to the stars. This all started because I brought Lyria to Zega Grande. And now our battle is intertwined with the fate of the Sky Realm itself. We need to get to the heart of the city and fix the damage that's been done.
No time to assess casualties, I'm afraid. Not when we know Avia will make a beeline for the castle.
I suspect we'll face a tough road ahead.
Oh, you back already? Look, you've scratched my back in the past, so I'm willing to give part with some intel, free of charge. Regarding the city, my people are out surveying the damage as we speak. Early reports suggest, strangely enough, that Avia isn't focused on taking out the commercial district. Instead, they're concentrating on one area and one area alone. The castle. Considering they've got a force of 5,000 strong, you'd think they'd try to occupy more. But here we are. In addition to the ground troops, they've got manned and unmanned aircraft to boot. Not to mention, the Silver Wolf Corps and the Sword Veil seem to be acting in concert. First time for everything, huh? To be completely honest, the whole thing makes me mad as hell. I'd like to jump into this circus and pound a few chumps myself. The city's well-being comes first. You just go smack their leader a good one for me. Got it? They'll all sleep better once she's out of commission.
Avia is focused entirely on occupying Seed Hollow Castle. I fear Lilith is wasting no time.
She's not sparing numbers either. There's a million of them swarming around.
We don't need to engage with all of them. Cut off the snake's head, and you don't have to worry about the body.
There you are! I'm so glad you're all safe!
You really are a godsend.
I go where I'm needed. Simple as that. By the way, Captain. I don't know if you've heard, but the castle is under attack by the Church of Avia. That forced each of the city's wards to declare temporary lockdowns. I'll be around until the brouhaha settles down. Give me a holler if you need anything.
We can't let Avia get away with all they've done. Take this, and go show them who's boss.
Yeah.
The Church's attack has shut this whole city down. Talk about dire straits.
At least Sierra still has her shop open. That's kind of a relief, right?
Once she hears coins jingling, I'm not sure Bahamut himself could stop her. Anyway, let's double check our...
We'll enter the castle through these doors. Everyone ready?
Ready!
This time, I'm coming too. We'll save Lyria. And stop Lilith once and for all. Croft should be just down this corridor.
Man, those poor Seed Hollow guards. They didn't sign up for this.
Hmm.
right.
Cleared out this area. Get out of here, or face the Silver Wolf Horde. Idiot! It's that horde generously for their heads.
This battle will be fierce, but we shall prevail.
Don't back down. We have the power of the primeval gods on our side.
Primeval gods, huh? Amazing how that tone persists. 600 years after I first formed Avia, Lilith and I were working on our experiment, studying the effects of Sky-Dweller emotions, such as faith, on primal beasts. She twisted the convictions of the masses, reshaping them as building blocks for this paramilitaristic cult.
Lady Lilith will guide us to the promised land. We do not fear...
The Church finds you in defiance of Our Lady's grand message. Face your penance!
Now we have to deal with full-on battleships? This is not a great job description.
We don't have time to repel all of them. Stopping Lilith comes first.
Wait, Roland. Weren't you the one who sealed Angra mine you?
Indeed. 500 years ago,
you couldn't find a better location?
For sky's sake, putting a primal like that under a damn metropolis!
Forgive me. It was the height of the war, and I needed a place inaccessible to an astral like Lilith.
So you chose an enemy stronghold. Not exactly a conventional plan, but effective nonetheless.
How dare you fabricate these lies about Lady Lilith's astral origins?
You will learn to stay your conscience open.
I'll follow and I'll support you.
You cut like that!
Blast it!
It's over!
Finally broke through them. Onward and downward?
These soldiers are not to blame for Lilith's machinations. And yet they're the ones paying the ultimate price. A little debris won't stop us. Allow me.
You can clear rubble. Think you can clean an airship?
What's the pay like? Shall we talk price? Quickly! The Undercroft should be close.
Listen, Dennis. These Avia jerks do not play fair.
We can take refuge in the cellars below. No way their fusillade will reach us down there.
I just hope they stop firing completely. This castle's too pretty to be destroyed.
Gonna take half a miracle to bring down that carrier. So do we run, or...
Judging from the position of this tower, the terrace leading to the court should be close. Let's head there.
Now we face the interlopers who routed Rook and his men! A Lady Lilith!
Cheers! A Lady Lilith!
Seems like combat is our only scope. Everyone, break through their lungs!
You foul interlopers! We will not let you stand in the way of our glorious mission!
Oh, you've got to be kidding me! Do you know what we were planning to do?
How dare you question our lady! You can guide me to salvation!
No! You're wrong! She would swallow this whole skyline to see her selfish ambition fulfilled. You included her death. Just as she did 15 years ago in Dolly.
Hope they're prepared.
No! Let us wait. One, or four. Right away.
Run.
Heck
yeah!
Pleasure working with you.
Surrender!
On guard!
This is power! Now, let's try your
magic! You've gotten better at reading the flow of battle.
I had a good mentor.
Attack!
You have my aim!
It won't prevail!
Think you can take more?
My pleasure!
Yeah! Don't even think about coming back!
Now then, we better keep moving.
Perfect. That should lead us to the terrace.
Uh-oh! Company!
In the name of the Silver Wolf Court, we will stop their flapper here and now!
It would be a lot easier if those damn sword hailmakers were at their post.
Why haven't they come yet?
General Magley out for the bat! He said they were worn out from dogs!
They a bunch of babies?
General Galad would never let us have nap time.
I'll take care of this.
Toys to harass us with.
Pete, they really deployed it. The Tayu Atari. It should still be in the research bay. The multiple legs allow for maximum stability and maneuverability. Firepower and horsepower. And a certain je ne sais quoi.
We get it,
Yor! Just let me blow anything else up. So maybe we could try to salvage it? I prefer mechanical bows. It is neither pity nor mercy to kill my family.
Why are his legs glowing, Roland? What's it gonna do?
Think it's ether frame? How can only be.
Watch out!
It's preparing to fire a huge blast!
Why?
For form! Couldn't ask for a better.
Our muscles were totally communicating!
Wait, wait! What a fearsome spectacle!
Never happened!
That's not good. We won't be able to lay a finger on it while boosters are active. Focus on evasion for now.
Keep it up for you!
It shouldn't last much longer.
If only we could explain it to death.
On guard! You won't prevail!
Stay tuned.
Change of weaponry? Everyone, be on guard!
It's over. This thing has a head harder than Rackham. But he doesn't move like the wind.
Its legs should be lightly armored compared to the core. That's where we should focus our fire. The actuator and its wind are beginning to rumble. I should have a good result.
Out of my seat, nerd! What do you mean?
Sorry. Our assault is working.
Perfect.
Not yet!
This is power!
I'm
dying!
Look at its sluggish maneuvers! One more push and we'll have it out of commission!
It won't prevail! Hurry then!
Careful!
Completely destroy such a fine specimen.
Hold on. Hear that humming? I don't think we're out of the woods yet.
Now we have to fight two of them?
Allow me. Don't mind if I recruit a little help. Seems undamaged. I could use it to fight off the others.
Did you really just hop up on that thing? Do you even have a license?
Where we're going, we have no need for licenses. It'll be a thing to cover you.
Why does Roland always get weirder around new machines?
Yeah, I don't like that twinkle in his eye.
No, come now. Why must you criticize me mid-battle? Can't we focus?
Prepare our cannons. We have to give our reinforcement to you. It's our time to come online. Hell yeah! One down, one to go!
Fight a freak! No escape!
Red hoping to bombard us? They should know that will leave a scratch on this puppy.
That was a fearsome blow.
Boy, cannon fire! Hold steady, Tyrathar! We've destroyed them both! Well done, team!
Can't you blast those ships out of the sky?
Fuck on that, Avia Punk!
This is powerful!
Wouldn't it be nice if, I don't know, they stopped firing on us already?
Go further! Stability and elevation. Muscle velocity? Yes, I think I can hit it.
Yeah! It's working!
Two against one is very fair odds. Perhaps you should call it a third?
I'm going!
Watch my back!
Getting it to react like that. Feels like it's alive.
Rave away! Screw
it!
Stop past the time with our maximum output. I'll fire on the enemy ship while it's still operational. Is it? Never fear. I'll have it removed post-haste. Now, there There should be an entrance to the undercroft from the front of the court. Let's hurry.
This tea is simply to die for.
There's no better appetizer to a banquet of blood. I knew you'd be back for more.
In the name of the Sword Veil Fellowship, let's have a clean
death match.
Let this be an honorable match between standard bearers. You face the captain of the White Dragons himself.
I will win this. I'm definitely defeating Avia's two strongest generals.
As you can see, the forest of hatred is in need of some entertainment. Not
the forest. Keep your eyes trained on them.
Give me strength!
She's created a whirlwind of blades. How do we evade them all?
This is how you
shall be done. Fatal steel strike true.
That's a way.
Bang!
Yes, sir!
What?
Bang! Out of the
way!
Take
this! Our detonation!
Come.
My spear!
Madness consume you!
They're attacking in tandem!
Linking together was yours!
Come on! Show them what we got!
Indeed, just as we planned.
Ah! Look to the stars!
They shall guide us!
To fraud against
we sail!
Silver Hail Storm!
It's just a flesh. Can't get a feed on us!
It's amazing. They've managed to combine might and skill in perfect harmony.
More than that.
Got you in my sight.
I shall aid you. Give me your hand.
Don't
take
mercy
from
you.
Uncle!
What for?
Behold our greatest art, your
camera!
Oh, I'm
out!
Shall we finish this charade?
Flaming light! Honor will prevail!
Captain! Here it comes! Watch out!
You're ruined! Blue detonation!
Had enough yet? Do you freaks get your kick from fighting a losing battle?
Do not assume you have won the war yet, Skygaller. I must be caught. You fail.
You! I'll handle the rest.
Hey, can't you just quit? We're all clearly worn out here.
A wolf's back. Oh, hail, but his leg.
Surrender!
Fight me, coward!
Yeah, yeah, I figured this is how it would go.
What an amazing day. Good. I regret nothing.
lady?
I know well the lunacy of my position. To be making demands of you. But please, the Sard Vale are my family. If you can, find it in your heart to spare them.
Take me! I staked my life on this death match. Now come claim your hard-earned spoils.
Look, we just want to get through here without trouble. As long as you stay out of our way, we got no reason to fight anymore, deal?
There's no time to waste.
Forgive my failure, Lady Lilith.
Complete and utter defeat! They might actually pull it off!
Satisfactory.
Those two freaks were crazy! Crazy strong, I mean. Oh, I hope we've seen the last of them.
They were masters of their respective arts. Why did they follow Lilith?
Even great warriors may find themselves prey to hard times. Salvation, no matter how false, seems an alluring prize. And, well, some astrals have a certain charm, which can prove intoxicating to many skyfarers.
They've got all the nasty tricks.
It seems we've reached a dead end.
Not to worry. There's another path this way. Here we are. Would you all please stand back? Up ahead is the altar where Angra Mining lies sealed. We will no doubt find Lilith there already. A special ward warps time and space around Angra, making physical contact impossible. Let us hope Lilith has not breached it yet. We have only one shot at victory. I will strike the moment she calls for Angra.
So when it gets its fuel, blast the engine? Yep, that'll do it.
Okay, people, look alive. I hope these potions will be enough. To get one's Alveria.
Yeah!
It's been so long. Finally, the dawning of salvation is upon us. The path will soon open. Oh. I wasn't expecting to see them again.
That's enough! Lyria's coming back with us!
Is that so?
Id?
You know what to do. Focus on them.
I've been waiting for you to return and cast open a gate. So I can destroy Angra-Mainyu!
Primal beast I knew.
Maybe Lilith pumped him full of Destructo juice. I'd believe anything at this point.
Parry this!
After me!
I'll follow you! No foe is invincible! Cross!
Blade of the Wave-Bearing Dragon.
Sparta Vega!
Lancelot!
Your command! Fight! Loser!
He shouldn't be able to access those corrupt powers for a while. Flame that corrupts instead of burns. How is that possible? Can we extinguish it?
Fight us, Id!
Too young to be entombed beneath a castle. We gotta beat him, quick! Is he actually down?
Let's just get to Lyria. Enjoy your tomb.
Not if I
kill you first! All of you, run! Get away from here while you still can!
Worrying about the rain while drowning in the sea. You always were such a careless one.
Guess we're next. Get ready.
The primal beast who distorts space itself. I can't believe it overpowered Roland so easily. This earth will get desolate. Stay vigilant.
These sky dwellers are autumn leaves, and I am the winter of your discontent. My coming is your death. Even Astraeus was no match for me. I can likely blow you over with a single breath.
Let's go!
People get away with your nasty feet. Put up your suit! Let's run!
We must hold this position, even if its spells are doomed. Angramayn cannot be allowed to escape.
Lyria, burn. Stay back. Things are bound to get serious.
Okay. Be careful, Catalina.
I'm not much of a fighter. But if I notice anything suspicious, I'll tell them.
You're finished!
That's so fair! Angramayn, you all see through, and then your attack stops working.
You sense that it's here and yet not. That must be part of its power.
Oh, like a lamb to the slaughter.
Too bad for you!
Foolish.
Captain, through! Forget about me! Just get out of here! This is how!
After me, babe!
I'm going!
What did you do? That's for prey, you just...
If only you Sky Dwellers had come to your senses, all of this could have been avoided. You are not worth the air you breathe. Return to the void.
Captain, stay calm. You can still find a path to victory.
You're finished.
No. You are the best of us.
No, not yet.
You won't prevail.
This is wrong. How do we stop her?
You still think you can stop me? What a quaint thought. I'm afraid your little crew is all out of options. Now, join your lost friends on the other side.
No one gives a crap about your evil plan. Just give our friends back. Hear me?
What a great little worm.
We're gonna make you pay. There's no way you'll get away with this.
Now, dear Captain, you deserve to be rewarded above all others for bringing the shock to my doorstep. Bear witness as your entire world crumbles. Should I see you in the next life? It will be too soon.
Howard! Everyone, save yourself!
Little bird, trapped by these skies. Let me whisk you away on a journey aboard the Ark of Angra Mainyu. The shaman's other half. Id, explain yourself.
Mother, you told me to protect Lyria. But this... Why this? This isn't what you said! Why did Lyria...
Calm yourself, Id. Angra Mainyu has been revived. Thus, the shaman's role is complete. Consequently, your duty as her guardian is no longer needed.
But Mother... Please!
Temper, Id. It almost sounds as if you disagree with me. My naughty child, you're no better than these interlopers.
Forget about me! Focus on your Ling!
So be it. If she means that much to you, then my best laid plans may very well crumble. Adversity only seems to push you towards victory. After all, you must be confident you can prance out of here as the hero. Don't be. Humdrum tales of heroism and gallantry have no place on my shelf. Let us finish this charade. A shining blade. The sword of Eos.
Regulate!
How lovely of Astraeus to leave you a parting gift. Wait! You cannot possibly mean to use it against Angra Mainyu! A mere sky dweller should not have the magical reserve to wield it.
Primeval dragon. Child of darkness and flames. Thy name is... Everyone.
That sucked.
Catalina!
Lyria? Where are we?
Seed Hollow Castle, I think. What the hell happened?
It appears the captain and Lyria restored everything back to normal.
Way to go, Captain!
Man, it's hard keeping up with you young bucks. Always stealing the thunder.
Well done, Captain.
Aren't we missing someone?
I think we can safely say, all's well that ends well.
I want to apologize to everybody. Even though I couldn't control myself, I could still see everything that was happening. All the scary stuff I did, I was powerless to stop it. I wasn't sure if it was a dream.
That wasn't you, Lyria.
You all still came to save me. After what I did to everyone. To Catalina. And especially to you.
It's okay now.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Dry your tears, Lyria. You're back with us now. There's nothing to fear.
Just use you as the fuel source, then.
No, I won't let history repeat itself.
Now I understand. You're all influenced by the singularity. But fate set in motion can't be stopped. You will come to understand the depths of my unflinching resolve. The astral realm awaits the fruits of my research. I won't be denied, Estalucia!
Stop. If you open the gate to the astral realm, this world will be destroyed. Angra was sealed for a reason. Does that mean nothing to you?
Let me ask you this instead. Why do you care so much about these skies? They're so full of heartache and despair. Worries that shall be long eclipsed by the providence of a new order.
You're blind, Lilith. Blind to their kinship. Blind to their hopes and dreams. There are things in this world that mean more than power or...
Fix it, dude!
No, Astraeus. All that is obvious to me is that we don't see eye to eye. And you're as guilty of the same sins as the rest of these fools. Hear my voice. Deliver us from grief and sacrifice. Fulfill my salvation. To the astral realm. Salvation follows at my heels. The sky will fall and the stars will ascend. Utopia is within my grasp.
Seems so.
Everybody, run!